Use a box plot when you want to compare the range and distribution of groups of numerical data. The range and distribution of data is represented by a box with whiskers. In a box plot, the whiskers represent the reference values that can be based on a quartile, a percentile, or a standard deviation. Outliers are values that fall outside of the whisker range and are represented as points outside of the whiskers. The box represents three values, the first and third quartiles, which are marked by the outside edges of the box, and the median, which is marked by the line in the middle of the box. Use a box plot when you want to compare the range and distribution of groups of numerical data. A box plot is a visually effective way to show the distribution of a large amount of data and to show outlier values. A box plot doesn't provide a detailed analysis of the data, as it presents only a summary of the data distribution. A box plot can take up to two dimensions and one measure. A box plot with a single dimension will show a single box visualization. When you add a second or inner dimension, you will get a box visualization for each value of the second dimension. You can add one measure and it doesn't need an aggregation. Here, we will add sales as our measure. You can switch the order of the dimensions to change the dimension on the dimension axis. In this example, we have a box visualization for each month. The box and whisker length represent the range of sales for each country. The size of the box is determined by the range of the measure for each value of the dimension. A stretched box with long whiskers represents a high distribution of values, while a compressed box represents values with a low distribution. The box plot is set up using one of the presets under the box plot elements menu. In the standard Tukey box plot, the center line represents the median value, and the box start and end points represent the first and third quartiles respectively. Whisker positions are set to interquartile ranges. One interquartile range is the difference between the first and third quartile, or the length of the box. In a percentile-based box plot, the box is identical to a standard Tukey box plot, but the whisker positions are percentile-based instead of quartile-based. In a standard deviation-based box plot, the box is identical to a standard Tukey box plot, but the whisker positions are based on standard deviations from the mean. Customize the box plot by adding calculated conditions and reference lines. You can also adjust the appearance of the box plot by choosing the orientation of the box visualization and by choosing the colors of the box and outliers. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.